Here we have the equipment to do the photoelectric effect experiment. This is one of those experiments that determines a fundamental constant in the universe, Planck's constant, right up there with the speed of light. So it's a very exciting experiment. You've got a Keithley multimeter, the apparatus for measuring the photoelectric effect directly, and then we're going to use an LED light tower to generate a bunch of different colors, and you can dial in each color individually. You'll do this experiment in the dark. A little harder to show that, so we're going to leave the lights on just to show how it's set up. The voltage meter, the Keithley is measuring the voltage on that. There's an on-off switch on the side here. You'll want to turn that on when you begin your experiment and off at the end. You can dial in an individual color. You'll go through and do all of the colors, including white light. So you pick one, start, shine the light. Shines on that front face plate. You can roll this tube open and look inside. There's a white cylinder with two black squares on it, and you need the light to go not just through that front face plate, but also completely illuminating the black squares inside there. Then you'll roll that tube back to closed, preventing any stray light from making it in, and then press the red button on the side, which zeroes the capacitor, and then when you release that, the stopping voltage will be measured on the Keithley. You'll wait for that to stabilize out to the third decimal place, so a single millivolt, and then you can move on, change the color, shift your alignment, again opening the tube, moving the apparatus so that the new color now completely illuminates the two black squares, closing the tube, discharging the capacitor, and then letting it come back to that measurement.